died and then he saw the passing out parade. Pack up and go. It's a long march from cadets. The 6th Battalion was the next to tour, and it was me who drew the card. We did Canungra, Shoal Water before we left. The towns will line the footpaths as we march down to the quay. This clipping from the paper shows us young and strong and keen. There's me with my slouch hat, with my SLR and greens. God help me, I was only 19. Buntown, riding chinooks to the dust at Newey Dat. I've been in and out of choppers now for months. And we made our tents a hum, baby, with pin-ups on the lockers and an Asian orange sunset through the scrub. And can you tell me, doctor, why I still can't get to sleep? Nighttime's just a jungle dark with a barking M16. What's this rash that comes and goes? Can you tell me what it means? God help me, I was only 19. A 4-week operation, when each step could mean your last one on two feet. It was a war within yourself, but you wouldn't let your mates down till they had you dusted off. So you closed your eyes and you thought about something else. Then someone yelled out contact as a bloke behind you swore. We were booked in there for hours with the God Almighty roar. And then Frankie kicked to mind the day that mankind kicked the moon. God help me, he was going home in June. I can still see Frankie drinking tinnies in the Grand Hotel, 36-hour wreck leave in Bungtown. I can still see Frankie lying screaming in the jungle,